As you can see in the video, my PC is stuck at restarting screen after installing updates. Now you have to press Windows button plus X button on the keyboard, and now you have to press the power button on your CPU. It will shut down your computer instantly. After waiting for some time, then you have to again restart your computer. And you will see this screen for some time. And you will be able to use your PC again.